difficult because
oh my god, it fucking showed up. I swear to god, I thought I was like losing out on money because I didn't think this was going to show up. Awesome. So, just gonna fucking unbox this. See what it looks like, you know? Make sure these headlights are in good shape. Pretty pumped though. I honestly was really worried I wasn't getting these headlights. Packaged very well. I'm very impressed with the packaging, honestly. This should be good shape if they're in here. Different style of packaging. Instead of a box, it's actually foam. Spray foam holding it together. It's pretty smart to ship headlights, honestly. It's very tough, honestly. Maybe this is the wrong side. Packaging, and I really appreciate that they took the time to make sure everything stays intact and doesn't get damaged. Might be a little bit of a mess here because I wasn't sure how to open this, but yeah, it's very very well packaged. Definitely made it all the way to Canada in one piece. That's very important. That's really good on their behalf for well thought out packaging. And here we have intact and in good shape some nice headlights. Christmas. Except for an adult, you know? Buying car parts is always fun. Everything seems to be nice and proper. There we have it. Some Altezza headlights.